I thought to bring you a red rose bouquet when I awoke this morning, but I'd stuffed so many in my sash, the knots and seams ripped open and the roses blew away, off to the ocean, carried by the wind, across the tide, wherever they shall stay. I looked upon the sea, inflamed and red, as if they had imparted that rose charm. Your touch relays me when a warm embrace relieves me of my reason tenderly.